I put my block on the map way back, but I didn't have Twitter to tell you about that. Didn't have Instagram to show you the many grams I used to bag with my brother and hop in the minivan. A pharmacy on wheels. Fact I'm alive still is proof to the fact you cannot escape God's will. And this real facts, no fabrication. Feeling like we got set back as a nation. Like we're just walking away from the will of God. Thinking we could do it ourselves, but always praying to Him. Peep game, I'm not trying to sell you a thing. Only my EP for the couple weeks it took me to make. Only the merch, cause I designed it out of love with my friends. And all the interviews I do, I always pour out my heart. The way it's looking, we'll be touring in March. Who's coming out though? Been on them phones with bookings, setting them routes up. Real rap, it feels so authentic. Can't deny it and I won't deny the name I'm repping. Topping charts where I don't have no business messing. That's what you say if I let you tell it. Let me tell you about me. I never told, I'm 30 something years old. I feel like I'm 23. The way I maneuver through flows and the calling is on me heavy. Mom told me that years ago, but I still went up to the prison for traffic and owes a blow. Yo, I literally put the words on the map and I told them God reigns instead of selling them crack. But that's what I be spitting when I'm recalling it back. And I put it on iTunes if you're trying to get all the tracks, Fernie. From a place where the streets don't love you, got the murder rate high, got police all over. So I kneel, pray to God, there'll be peace all over. But the signs of the time say the beast's all over. Uh-huh.
Six saying Douglas out now. They're like, what you doing, man? You just dropped the EP. I'm like, listen, man, who gonna push my EP more than me? What better way to promote raps in the kingdom of God than with raps about the kingdom of God? Fernie.